I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna lose. What should I do? What should I do? Ah, take.
Look!
You lose, old man.
Dad! Call 911! Call 911! Dad!
Avenge me, son.
No, Dad, it's gonna be okay! Dad! Dad! No!
My name is Thomas Aquinas, Jr. I was named after my father. He was a great person, but an even better chess player.
John McCaffrey.
You couldn't talk about the game without talking about him. But, unfortunately, in his last match, he was cheated out of victory. And out of his life, that scoundrel Kirk. So I took up the game to bring back his honor. This is my coach, Ken Carver. He was my father's coach. Now he's come back to help me.
Jean-Marc Mornes Kino Na.
Hardcore coach. Hardcore. Despite his hearing impairment, he knows more about the game than anybody else. We've been making preparations for training the past week. Coach has me eating sugar and grease, the diet of true chess champions. I went out and actually bought a chess set, which is a good place to start. And, Coach has had me studying my dad's old matches. I mean, we figure, what better way to learn than from the best?
My name is Hubert Kirk. Some call me the captain. I've been playing chess since the 1970s. I'm somewhat of a prodigy. Then comes along this pipsqueak Aquinas. He's a joke. His father was a joke. His father didn't even last one round. He won't last one round. I'm gonna humiliate him. I'm gonna make him wish he never met the captain. Bottom line, I'm gonna f*** him up.
I know I'm the underdog. To say I know nothing about chess is an understatement. But hopefully with Coach's wisdom and my determination, we'll be able to walk away victorious.
Shinoka, Kolosh, Mano, Kinamandosh, Kalos.
Oh, sweet.
No, no.
So training's going well. Coach is teaching me everything he knows about the game. The physics of the game, if you will. Coach puts me through hours of intense practice every day. Coach has drills of his own special design to hone my skills and quicken my reactions. And finally, we meditate for hours upon hours each day so that I can connect with my inner pawn. I'm not really a big candy person, but Coach says I have to kind of bulk up on this stuff for the match. I got it. He says so. It's a week and a half left before the match, and training's... Yeah. He's right. I'm dead in the water.
Did you drop something?
Dad?
Yes, son. It's me. I'm sorry, Dad. I don't have what it takes.
Listen to me. You have what it takes. Right here. Now you need what it takes. In here. Believe in yourself, son. You are the chess master now. Believe.
Dad?
Believe.